Looks like you're the only journalist that made it out here. I'm looking forward to some nice pictures.
Bring that over here.
Oh, Madonna, where's my little...
Quit screwing around!
Madonna, have you seen my baby? I can't live without my precious little sweetie doggy. Oh, where is my Madonna? Where is she? Madonna.
This is no time to ogle pretty girls, son. You looking to get yourself eaten alive by zombies?
What? Did you just say zombies?
Take a look out there. If those ain't zombies, what would you call them? There's been more and more of them since last night. Now? They're all that's out there. Eh, look on the bright side. Zombies are stupid and slow. We should be safe in here. All right then, feel like making yourself useful? Take a look around the mall and bring anything we can use for the barricade back here. Andale! Come on, pronto! Zombies out of the mall.
Perfect.
Bring back anything we can use for the barricade. Got it? You know, benches, shelves, that sort of thing. There should be plenty of that stuff deeper in the mall here. Now go! We gotta keep those zombies out of the mall. Bring back anything we can use for the barricade.
Where do you suppose he went anyway?
He couldn't have gotten out of the mall. He's probably hiding somewhere, shitting in his pants like a chump.
Well, even a pussy like him can make a decent shield against the zombies.
I guess.
No! I'll be with you the whole time, so don't worry.
I'll take him. Damn it. Every time I come shopping with you, something happens to raise my blood pressure.
What do you mean, every time? You haven't even come home most of
Huh?
You! Stop right there! Do you have any idea what you've done? Why did you summon me to this place? What are you planning?
Would you calm down? I don't even know what you're talking about! What the?
Madonna! 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 He's out there! Oh,
what are you thinking?
Madonna!
Take it off!
Oh, wait, baby, no! I'm saving you, baby! Wait for me, sweetie! Madonna!
What the hell are you people doing? Run! Quick, move! Get over here! Everyone, move this way! Quick, to the stairs! Move!
Perfect.
Where are the others?
I don't know. I hope they got away.
As long as those things are in the mall, we'd better not use this door.
What are you doing?
The air ducts. They'll get us back into the mall. And apparently, those things aren't smart enough to use the ducts. So they won't be a factor.
Wait a minute. You want to get back in there? What for? Hey.
Nice camera. Are you a photographer?
As a matter of fact, I am. Frank West, photojournalist.
Could you show me some pictures, Frank?
You really seem to know what you're doing. Who are you guys, anyway? And what are you... I took that one near the entrance. That guy do something?
Nope. Thanks for showing me, though.
Hey, we're not done talking yet. Just who are you guys?
I'm Jesse. The man you saw earlier is Brad. That's all I'm authorized to tell you.
To the mall, are you? I wouldn't do that if I were you. But you young folks never listen to me. Well, if you're gonna go, at least take this transceiver with you. You better take this map too.
Have you seen my wife, Natalie? She should still be around here.
Looking for someone? I'll lend a hand.
Oh, that'd be great, fella. The name's Jeff Meyer, by the way.
I'm Frank. I'm a journalist.
Thank you.
Zombies, huh? Had a feeling you'd show up. God, it's you. Look, don't sneak up on me.
Brad was attacked. I located him on the monitor.
It's probably just a sprain.
I've got to help Brad, or he's done for.
All right, fine. Give me your gun. Come on, I'm the reason you just got hurt. Let me help.
No, I can't let a civilian do that. That's against regulations.
Yeah, well, I don't think they had zombie-infested malls in mind when they wrote those regulations, kid.
You know how to use this?
Kinda. I've covered wars, you know. Look, after I'm through helping you, you and I are gonna have a nice little chat.
There's some training equipment in the gym, but I'm not in the mood for exercise right now.
Three extravaganza. That's right. Starting next month on the 10th, we will be celebrating three glorious years of serving you and the greater Willamette community. Bring the whole family for a variety of fun and games for children of all ages. Willamette Park New Mall. And rainbows are admitted.
Yeah. Good.
Not a chance. You can't be serious.
Choppers, hold on to your socks because we have news that will blow them right off. It's been 3 years since the Willamette Parkview Mall opened its doors to you and your family, and we're ready to celebrate. That's right. It's time for the Willamette Parkview Mall's third anniversary extravaganza. Starting on the 10th of next month, bring the whole family down to enjoy fun and games you'll never forget. Our parade, fun foods, and wacky activities will leave you saying the Willamette Parkview Mall will come all your needs.
Thank you. What the hell is going on around here? Perfect. Perfect.
I'll never let you go again.
Perfect. Oh. Yeah.